Pick some fabric, make a plan, do some math, cut some strips, sew them into blocks, sew those blocks together into rows, and pretty darn quick, you've got a quilt top.